Welcome back to Jak and Daxter, The Precursor Legacy. I'm Carmoran, doing a completionist playthrough. So last time, a pelican scooped up a precursor power cell and is now sitting in its nest over there on the island, so we're gonna go get it. Pelican flying away because it saw that I already got it. See, that's the great thing about this area is these are green eco vents. So every time you break one, you get a full charge. So whenever you are running low on health, you can just walk over one.
Well, I see that you two have finally decided to unblock my collectors. I would offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Daxter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Are you near the edge yet? Vexy, just a little further.
This little chick back to the village with me and work with the sage to take care of her.
Thank you. its buzzing for kicks.
Yeah! Let's do it again!
Excuse me. All that's left is the artillery guy. So if you land on them with the jump, it breaks them, so you don't have to blow them up with the shot. It is fun to shoot the cannon, although I'm pretty sure we're done.
Get some! Get some!
Decent range. Sentinel Beach is now complete. Alright, that's all the time we have for today, so thanks for tuning in. That's the completion of Sentinel Beach, so the only area left in this hub section would be Misty Island.
Good! You've collected enough power cells to fuel my heat shield. Meet me by the entrance to the Fire Canyon by climbing the cliff behind the farmer's house. Bring the power cells, and hurry! My father says he's seen more lurkers around.
Alright, so next time we'll go ahead and do the Misty Island route. There it is. So thanks for tuning in. This is to Jak and Daxter, the Precursor Legacy. This is Cormoran signing off.